Hi everyone. In this video, we will be showing you how to use the Setup Photo Merge Wizard. Digital Factory allows you to merge rendering intents. A rendering intent is a method to convert colors from one ICC profile to another. It deals with the problem of bringing colors from a bigger color gamut into the smaller color gamut of your printer. Photo Merge allows you to merge a perceptual rendering intent with an absolute rendering intent. Perceptive rendering tries to compress the source gamut into the destination gamut in such a way that the overall color relationships are preserved. Absolute rendering, by contrast, attempts to reproduce all the colors numerically using destination equaling the source. If colors are out of the color gamut, the closest color is chosen. Generally speaking, the perceptual intent is the better choice for photographs, where absolute might do a better job with corporate colors. Merging these together optimizes the color output. To access the Setup Photo Merge wizard, go to the Queue menu and select Setup Photo Merge. This will give a warning that the rendering intent will change from graphics or ICC settings to photo for the queue you are in, and the ICC settings in the print mode will be ignored. Click Yes, and in the resulting Setup Merge for Photo Rendering dialog, set the bed size. Choose the artwork you are printing, and set the size you want to print, allowing multiple samples on one page. Click Next. Next, in the ICC photo setting, select the minimum and maximum values for the amount the photos are merged, and choose an increment amount. In this example, I'm using a range of 0 to 100% with an incremental value of 20. This will give us 6 samples of increasing merge values to choose from. Now click Print Photo Merge Chart. Now, click on the queue seen behind the Photo Merge Wizard. You will see 6 jobs with photo merge from 0 to 100%. Right mouse click on any of the jobs and select print, or press the print icon found above the queue. After reviewing the printed results and having chosen the desired photo merge amount, go back to the Setup Photo Merge dialog and type the preferred value in the field on the right side of the dialog. In this case, we chose 60. Click Finish. If you click on Color Adjust found at the bottom right, you will open the Color Adjust dialog, and you will see that the rendering intent has changed to photo, and the photo merge value has changed to the value you chose for the photo merge. In this case, the merge amount is now 60. Thanks for watching. If this video helped you, hit the like button, and if you have any questions, please reach out to us at any time. And don't forget to subscribe for more videos covering all of Catalink's products.